you shall receive.
Jesus bale bhagto sate tuman ko diya jibo.
Seek and you shall find.
Aa tumhe parmeshwar ko sate tumhe paibo.
Knock and the door shall be opened unto you.
Aa dwara ko aghat kar sate khola jibo.
When you ask God, he will give you the things that you need in your life.
Jetebale apan mane bhagoti sada prabhu apan man ko jibon ja aboshyako ta purno kori jogaibe.
If God says sinners like you know how to give your children.
Aa jodi prabhu jananti
sinners like you okay know how to give your children
jodi papi mane apanare moniso papi moniso emiti apana santan uttam deba ko jani chanti
how much more will heavenly father give you
tebe kete ama swargya pita no debe amanku
if a son asks the father for egg will he give a stone
aa jodi pita jodi putra pita ko mage onda ta ko kon patthar debe ki
no
amar pita mane oti uttam atanti
our heavenly father is even very much loving than now
amar swargya pita au taha jan mote oti uttam atanti jaha manche dukanti
tonight he is able to give all that we ask and desire according to his purposes
aji ratri re amar avashyak anusar se jeba pai swargya atanti
ask god
ishwar ko magantu
pray to him
au tangale prarthana karantu
jesus is there to answer your prayers
jesus amar mote prarthana uttam
inside the belly of the whale
au jetole prabhu jore prabhu bhagavata se prarthana kare au setole prabhu ta rogo suni achanti
jona was inside the belly of the whale
au jesus no jivan ko dekho jetole setile matcha pete bhitare setole prabhu ta rogo suni le
right from the depth of the sea
au sei samudra gokhre madhyare
but god heard
kintu prabhu se prarthana suni le
even tonight your prayers god will hear an answer
epoli ki aji ratri re modhe sora prabhu apnu ko prarthana uttar debe
god will speak to you definitely
nischit bhavare sora prabhu aji is sankare kotha koya mai sokhya vartanti
in the morning we were discussing acts 1 and 2
aji sokare prakrita pustaka ek adhyay aru 2 adhyay ta chinta kalu
we saw how the holy spirit was given freely
ame dekhilu pavitra atma ki bhare karya karanti
receiving the holy spirit how peter changed
how pavitra atma ko grahan kariki peter no jivan ki bhare parivartan hala
how the holy spirit worked on the earth and changed the whole earth
aa pavitra atma ki bhare prithvi madhe avatirna hela ebong prithvi ko parivartan kale
today we are going to read and look into a small portion from acts 3
aji modhe vartman punarbar ame dekhi aa prerit pustak 3 adhyay kichi sankita ame kichi amsa
dekhi here we find two disciples
aa setare puri puri jan shishya nam dekhi paiba
peter and john Peter and John.
Peter and John.
And they are going to the church in the ninth hour under the temple.
Aw semane Peter and John ji sumare koi sisyo semane no ghanta moddhere mondire ko jaachanti.
Disciple Peter and John had the habit of going for worship and prayer to the temple.
Aw ei sisyo mane Peter and John semane obhyas thila je pratidin mondire ko jai prarthana koribaro.
You and I need to have a regular habit of prayer.
Apan ebong mu amma mane kore ko prarthana royal ta pratidin
prayer changes the atmosphere of the family
prarthana parivar ra paristhiti ko parivartan kari pare
prayer changes the condition of the house
aa prarthana parivar ra samasta prakar paristhiti ko parivartan kari pare
even after this meeting
epor ki aaj ra ei prayer meeting pore
when you go back home
apan jete gruha ko jaanti
you must not stop praying
aa apan mane vrutha paristhan karanti mane garanti bali bhagibe nahi
not stop coming for meeting
apan kebe modhe aa kon samay asine koibe nahi
prayer meeting is very important for Christian life.
Prarthana hauchi Christian jivanar mulabhumi ate.
Peter and John went for prayer at the right time.
Peter and John thik nirdishta samaye prarthana
kore. As they came to the temple.
Au semane se mandir ko asre pore ashanti.
Chapter 3 verse 2 says.
Au se prerita pustaka 3 adhyay 2 pada kahe.
There was a certain lame man, lame from the birth.
Au jore jore pongu byakti thile je ki bojon mon se pongu hoithile.
From his mother's womb this man was lame.
Au se byakti ki tako mata kor udor hi pongu hoithile.
Some people carried him and put him in front of the temple.
Kichhi loko se pongu byakti ku bohi nei mandir ro samukhare rakhile.
Every day they would carry and keep him in front of the temple.
Pratidin na kichhi na kichhi loko tako bohi kari se mandir ro samukhare rakhile.
His job was begging.
Tanko karjyo thila bhikha magiba.
And these people were using him.
How any lokomane taku byabahar karuthile?
Sometimes people use other people.
How bele bele lokomane kon karanti? Lokomane ku byabahar karanti.
Keeping this lame man for begging.
How any pongu byakti ku lokomane kohibe ki rakhuthile? Bhikkha magiya pai.
God doesn't want any of us to beg in life. You don't need money. Four girls in the house not getting married.
Mother and father very
worried.
So I was
called to pray.
And I
was sitting in the front
room. The mother
wanted to give me some chai and something before the
prayer. So she was in the
kitchen making chai. She will call one doctor. Come here. She started cursing from the kitchen. And she started abusing them. You will all not do well in your life, she
said.
You will never become all right in life. She kept on cursing. Finally, she somehow made the coffee for me and came to me. I said, Mother, I don't need to pray for your four daughters. I need to pray for you. She said, why? You are cursing your daughters. How will they get blessed? How will they get married? Sometimes we think giving good clothes or some good food is good. But more important is praying with them and spending time with them. Every day with the family, as the husband and wife and children, should sit together and pray together. Today's Peter will say, wait, I have some, so that you come and take it and go. But this Peter is good Peter. He said, no, silver and gold have I none. I am going to worship the living God. I am not going to teach you begging. I am not
going to
give you money. Which no one else can give you. When you speak the name of Jesus, Miracles are going to happen. In your family?
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! How many of you are excited?
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! I pastor a church in Bishop.
I'm
a doctor, neurosurgeon. But I have also churches there. We have morning and evening service.
And in the early
days,
a new family
came for
prayer. The person's
name was Benny and Sheila.
Benny and Sheila
came for prayer.
They had a lot of financial
difficulties. They wanted to commit suicide. The doctors were beating them and trying to destroy them in front of their children. They wanted to die.
They
came to the church for prayer on Sunday. I said, God is going to do a miracle. That very same day they started getting miracles. Start praying, you will start seeing
miracles.
our house. We had a very bad cow which used to come and poke the goat, poke everyone. My father could only catch it. It's a very bad cow.
आमो घरे गोटे गोटे खराब गोटे गाय थिला जे कि खुशिया पाई पारे पारुतिला आ जते बेला को खेल से पे खुशिया गाछ केवल मो बापा ही ताको गाय को धरि भी रखी पारुतिले आ केई नाही
इन द काउ इंजर्ड माय सर्वेंट्स
आ से गाय के जन हमर काम करे उतिले ताको मध्ये मुस्ते गेला
ओ काट द गोट एंड फिनिश टू थ्री अदर पीपल
आ अन्य मान को मध्ये आघात करतिला एवं केचि किछि छेली को आघात करतिला
माय फादर डिसाइडेड टू सेल इट
तेनो मो बापा चिंता कर निष्पत्ति रे दे आ बिक्री कर दे
बट बिफोर दैट When we were playing, he broke his rope and started coming running towards us.
He
broke suddenly the rope and came running into us. And my sister came walking. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. The miracle that you're waiting for is in your own hand. God wants you to start praying. Don't wait for the pastor and the priest. One day when I was 8 years old, some people came in the car for prayer to our house. They wanted to take my parents somewhere for prayer.
And
my parents had already gone. I was alone at home. They had come all the way from
Kolcheri.
It was 12:08 in the evening. They were looking at each other and saying, what to do? A little boy standing there. I said, is it enough that I come to pray?
They said,
yes. I said, is it enough that I come to pray? They were surprised. You will come with us to pray? I said, I believe in Jesus.
Let me tell you a story.
You'd like to hear a story?
आपण माने कहानी सुनया इच्छा करंती
कि आमी यू लाइक टू हियर अ स्टोरी
केते जण कहानी सुनया इच्छा करंती
देयर वाज अ पुअर लेडी
जणे गरीब महिला थिले
हु यूज्ड टू गो एंड वर्क इन डिफरेंट हाउसेस एंड वॉश देयर प्लेट्स एंड गेट सम मनी
ए गरीब महिला का स्त्री लोक छिए कि सब बेले अन्य घर को जाई कि लोका सफा कर के तुम सफा कर झाड़ू कर के एवं बासन मात दे
शी हैड अ ब्यूटीफुल डॉटर
आउ तां पर एक सुंदर इच्छा थिला
एंड दे लिव्ड अलोन इन द हाउस
आउ से कोन कर थे तां को छियो को घर छाड़ के जाउ थिले
व्हेन द डॉटर वेंट टू कॉलेज
आउ जते बेले संतान से छियो की कॉलेज को जाउ थिले
दे ब्रॉट ऑल हर फ्रेंड्स इनटू द हाउस
आउ से कोन को सब संग मन को नहीं जाउ थिले घर
मात्र को सो एक्साइटेड एंड हैप्पी
आउ तां को घर से बहुत खुशी हो थिले
शी स्टार्टेड सर्विंग व्हाटएवर शी हैड इन द हाउस
आउ से गरीब स्त्री लोग कोन करे तांको छियो कर सांगो मानो को जो लेके आस्ते तक
गार्ड
से मन दउ छले
द गर्ल एंड हर फ्रेंड्स आल्सो वर हैप्पी
आउ से द बालिका एवं ताको छियो एवं ताको सांगो माने मुदे ओते खुशी छले
आफ्टर फिनिशिंग द ईटिंग द फूड
आउ समस्त खाद्य खाइ सेले परे
द चिल्ड्रन आस्क हु इज दिस लेडी बिकॉज़ ही शी डिड नॉट इंट्रोड्यूस द मदर
आउ ए सब हो से छियो रो सांगो माने सब खाइ देला परे आउ से छियो माने पचाले ए स्त्री नो परे कि एते भलो करे कहले
शी डिड इंट्रोड्यूस शी डिड से दिस वाज माय मदर
से जाय सांगो जेते से पर मां बोली से मान को परिचय दे दो थले
शी वाज वेरी अशेम
आउ से अपने लज्जित थले ने मां पर परिचय दे पाए
सो व्हेन दे आस्क हु इज दिस
आउ जेते से पचारी ले ता सांगो माने से की होती
शी सेड दिस इज आवर सर्वेंट लेडी
आउ से कहले ए हो जते आप को जने दासी काम कर जा लोग
अच्छा आफ्टर द चिल्ड्रन वेंट
आउ जेते बेले सांग सांग माने गले
शी स्टार्टेड क्राइंग
आउ से कांदीला को लागिले
शी स्टार्टेड क्राइंग
शी कांदीला को लागिले
द डॉटर वाज वेरी अपसेट
आउ से सुंदर से को जियो
She went to the mother.
आउ से पता माँ को कहले.
I'm so sorry, mom.
आउ से कोई नहीं से चिल्ड तक माँ को माँ हुआ तो कितना.
Don't cry.
आउ कांदो तो ना ही.
She just kept crying.
आउ से कथा भी कांदी रहता के लिए.
After some time.
आउ किस समय परे.
After she stopped crying.
आउ से तब से कांदी आप बंद करे.
She said.
आउ से कोई नहीं.
Listen to me.
मत सुनो जियो.
When I was a young girl.
आप उस जेठ में तुम बोले तो जवान देव को जवान थी.
I was very beautiful.
आउ अने मन को भेंट थी. आ समस्त मते भर पाउ थिले
बट योर फादर आई
किंतु तुमरी बापा मरि गेला परे
आई वाज अलोन
आ मैं बुए कुटिया थिले तमो सहित
आई हैड टू वर्क इन मेरी हाउस
आ मते मरि को पुरो रे काम करे पड़ला कारण न काम करे तुम से सेवा करे आवश्यक थिला
आई आई वाज वर्किंग इन द नेबर्स हाउस
आ मोर पड़ोसी रे घर बात के काम करे आवश्यक थिला
आई सो माय हाउस बॉडी
आ मु देखिले मोर पड़ोसी जे काम करला मु फरक
पड़ला आई रनिंग एंड वेंट थ्रू द फायर
आ मु दौड़ के पड़ी आसी रे देखिले जे मोर निया मित्र को
It was for you that I had to die and give myself.
Aiyah, ke bolu tori pai chio. The tori pai mude
bolu ke. Started crying.
Aau chio kanda bola kide.
She said, I never knew this boy.
Aau se koi ne maaf ke bajane na thili.
I'm so sorry.
Tu bhatte dukhi da.
Never again I will say like that.
Aau tu ke bolu koi bhi nahi maaf. Aau tu ke bolu maaf. Tu ke bolu premo kare. Ke bolu koi bhi nahi mati.
Jesus gave his life for you.
Jesus tan kore jibon apna mane to maya mama nahi chanti.
Are you ashamed to speak that you are the child of Jesus? Everybody to say what your father is doing.
सब पिला मन को पचाले तुम बापा कोन कर छन पचाले
सो एवरीबॉडी वाज सेइंग डिफरेंट थिंग्स
आ सब पिला माने कहथले भिन्न भिन्न प्रकार
बिकॉज़ ऑफ माय हाइट आई वाज इन द बैक
आ जेतु बोलो उच्चता देखो मु पछरे थिले
द फ्रेंड चिल्ड्रन वाज सेइंग माय फादर इज अ डॉक्टर
आ आगरे जो माने बसु दिले से माने कहथले जे मो बापा डॉक्टर होले
माय फादर इज अ टीचर
आ तको मो मा टीचर बोली कहथि सिक
माय फादर इज अ बैंक ऑफिसर
आ मो बापा जने बैंक ऑफिसर कहथले
दे आर सेइंग डिफरेंट डिफरेंट थिंग्स
My father was a pastor and
evangelist. Those days it was not nice to say that your father is a pastor.
In Malayalam we used to say Upadeshi,
not nice to say Upadeshi.
So I was very
worried to say to
them.
So when my chance
came, I
started thinking, what should I say? I got up. And I said, my father is an agriculturist. We have a little bit of rubber. We have coconut and paddy. We also have some other cultivation. So it is not a lie. But it is not the truth. He is an agriculturist. But mainly he is a pastor. Don't tell half-lies. Half-lie is a lie. Half-truth is a lie. Say the full truth. And say only the truth. It is the devil who lies. And I told my mother this event. And I said, you know, you both are doing this preaching and taking the Bible. So I didn't tell that. I said, you are agriculturists. My mother smiled. She looked at me. And she did like this and said, son, I am the ambassador of God. With protection, American army, they are tasting his food before he eats. Lot of things happening for an ordinary man from America. If the world knows how to look after their ambassador, Heavenly Father knows how to take care of his ambassador. Why are you not speaking to others about Jesus? No Holy Spirit. No power. Full of fear. Full of worries. Full of problems. God wants you to change the situation. God wants you to take full control of your life. Here this man was asking for, begging for money. Jesus, Peter said, silver and gold have I none.
I don't
have money to give you. I won't teach you begging. But I have something. In the name of Jesus, rise up and walk. What happened? He took him by his right hand. Immediately his bones became straight. He was lame from his birth. Within 1 minute he became all right. Within 1 second he jumped up. And then what happened? He was jumping and dancing and walking and praising. If you get a miracle in your life, you won't be silent. If you get something in your life, you will tell everybody that God has done something. That is why in the morning I told you, my testimony that God healed a hydrocephalic baby and made him a neurosurgeon. It was a pariah dog. Nobody owned it. It was a stray dog. There was no owner. Some school children started stoning the dog, beating the dog. And the dog was screaming. All the place were wounded. They were hitting and throwing. They put the thing around the neck and was chasing the dog around. An old man saw this. He said, "Don't do this." And he took the dog with him to his house. When he reached the house, wife said, "What happened?" This dog was going to die. But the children were beating and bashing the dog and throwing stones. I wanted to help the dog. She said, okay. So both of them started wiping the blood off. In 5 minutes, the dog stood up. Suddenly the life came back. Look at the mother, very nice. And then she felt very happy. She said, "Let me go and give some roti and milk." She ran to the kitchen and brought some roti and put it in front of the dog. And the dog is looking. But backside of the dog is going, the dog was very happy. You know what it was saying? Thank you for the bread, thank you for the milk, thank you for the bread, thank you for the milk. She said, showed her eyes like this and started drinking. Do you thank God for the blessing that God has given? Are you forgetting to praise the Lord for all the good things He has given?
Hallelujah!
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 ଚାହାନ୍ତି ନିରବ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି
ହି ୱାଣ୍ଟସ୍ ପିପଲ ୱିଟନେସିଂ ଫର ହିମ
ସେ ଚାହାନ୍ତି ଲୋକମାନେ ଯୋଉ ଲୋକମାନେ ତାଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ସାକ୍ଷୀ ହେବେ
ହି ୱାଣ୍ଟସ୍ ୟୁ ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟପ୍ ୱିଟନେସିଂ
ଆଉ ସେ ଚାହାନ୍ତି ପ୍ରତ୍ୟେକ ସାକ୍ଷୀ ହେବା ପାଇଁ
ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଦ ଚାଇଲ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ ଗଡ୍
ଆଉ ପ୍ରତ୍ୟେକ ଜଣେ ଈଶ୍ୱରଙ୍କ ସନ୍ତାନ ସନ୍ତତି
ଆଣ୍ଡ ଗଡ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଟୁ ୟୁ
ଆଉ ସେ ଉତ୍ତମ ଅଟନ୍ତି
ହି ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଜମ୍ପିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସିଂ
ଆଉ ସେ ଜମ୍ପ କରିବା ଲାଗିରେ
ଦିସ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଜମ୍ପିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସିଂ
ଆଉ ଏ ପଙ୍ଗୁ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ସେ ଉଠିକି ନାଚିବାକୁ ଲାଗିଲେ
ହି ୱାଜ୍ ୱାକିଂ ଇନ୍ ପ୍ରେଜିଂ
ଆଉ ସେ ଚାଲୁଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ପ୍ରଶଂସା କରୁଥିଲେ
ତାପରେ
ସେ ପଙ୍ଗୁ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି କଣ
କଲେ ହି ରାନ୍ ଇନ୍ଟୁ ଦ ଟେମ୍ପଲ୍
ଆଉ ଦୌଡ଼ି ଗଲେ ସେ ମନ୍ଦିର ପାଖକୁ
ହି ରାନ୍ ଇନ୍ଟୁ ଦ ଟେମ୍ପଲ୍
ଆଉ ସେ ମନ୍ଦିର ନିକଟକୁ ଦୌଡ଼ି ଗଲେ
ଅଲ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଡେଜ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ସିଟିଂ ଆଉଟସାଇଡ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ବେଗିଂ
ଏତିକି ଦିନ ବହୁ ବର୍ଷ ଧରି ସେ ବାହାରେ ବସିଥିଲେ ମନ୍ଦିର ବାହାରେ
ନଟ୍ ଏବଲ୍ ଟୁ ପ୍ରେ
ଆଉ ପ୍ରାର୍ଥନା କରିପାରୁନଥିଲେ
ନଟ୍ ଏବଲ୍ ଟୁ ପ୍ରେଜ୍
ଆଉ ପ୍ରଶଂସା କରିପାରୁନଥିଲେ
ନଟ୍ ଏବଲ୍ ଟୁ ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ଜମ୍ପ୍
ଡ୍ୟାନ୍ସ ନାଚିବା ପାରୁନଥିଲେ
ଅଲୱେଜ୍ ଫରି
ଆଉ ସବୁବେଳେ ବ୍ୟସ୍ତ ଥିଲେ
ଏଭ୍ରି ଟାଇମ୍ ୱାକ୍
କେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ଚାଲିବି
when will everything be all right
ଆଉ କେବେ ସବୁ ସମସ୍ୟା ସମାଧାନ ହେବ
but in the name of Jesus
କିନ୍ତୁ ଯୀଶୁଙ୍କ ନାମରେ
in the name of Jesus
ଯୀଶୁଙ୍କ ନାମରେ
when the healing came to him
ଆଉ ଯେବେ ସୁସ୍ଥତା ତାଙ୍କ ପାଖକୁ ଆସିଲା
he jumped up
ଆଉ ସେ ଉଠିଲେ
he didn't run to his house
ଆଉ ସେ ତାଙ୍କ ଗୃହକୁ ଦୌଡ଼ିଲେ ନାହିଁ
he didn't run to the market
ଆଉ ସେ ତାଙ୍କ କୋଉ ସହରକୁ ଦୌଡ଼ିଲେ ନାହିଁ
every day he was watching the prayer inside the temple
ପ୍ରତିଦିନ ସେ ମନ୍ଦିର ମଧ୍ୟରେ ଚାଲୁଥିବା ପ୍ରାର୍ଥନା ସେ ଧ୍ୟାନ ଦେବାକୁ ଲାଗିଲେ hallelujah
he wanted to go inside
ଆଉ ସେ ସର୍ବପ୍ରଭୁ
will still be in Kandamal.
কিন্তু আপন এই বন্ধনের থিবে.
So the miracles of Kandamal.
আউ এই বন্ধনের আশ্চর্য অদ্ভুত কার্যগুলি কো.
Is going to be happening through your life.
আউ আপনার এই হেবাক যাচ্ছে আপনার মাধ্যমে. কন্দমলের আপনার মাধ্যমে আশ্চর্য কার্যগুলি যাচ্ছে.
God is going to work through your lives.
প্রভু আপনার জীবনের মাধ্যমে এই আশ্চর্য কার্য করবে.
God is going to work through your prayers.
প্রভু আপনার পিতার মাধ্যমে এই আশ্চর্য করবে.
Start praying.
প্রার্থনা আরম্ভ করুন.
Many miracles will happen.
সকলে প্রভু নামে প্রার্থনা করুন।
Have you seen a beach where near the sea?
আপনি দেখেছেন কি সমুদ্র কূলে সমুদ্র কূলে?
Yes.
সমুদ্র দেখে সমুদ্র কূলে?
There was a man selling balloon in the big beach. Balloon.
আর সে সমুদ্র
কূলে? You know balloon?
Yes.
সমুদ্র কূলে জড়ে ব্যক্তি বেলুন বিক্রি করছে.
He was filling the balloon with the gas, helium gas.
সে কোন করছিলে? সে পাম্প মারি কি সে বেলুন কো বিক্রি করছিলে?
And then he was putting and the balloons were flying up.
আর সে কোন করছিলে? সে বেলুন কো উপরে কো
All the children were very enjoying. They were buying balloons and flying them, holding them.
आपसे पहले भी देखो चलो ऊपर में तो क्लाउड प्रॉब्लम है ना किसी को ताकत नहीं तो होती है.
He looked at the man.
आपसे थोड़े व्यक्ति ताकत ले ले.
He looked at the balloons.
आपसे देख ले से बैलून को.
He was a dark African American boy.
आपसे व्यक्ति तिला एक कोड़ा अफ्रीका का थोड़े कोड़ा जुबा व्यक्ति थे.
And he was staring at the whole thing.
आपसे से सब कुछ देखो चलो.
He looked at the balloon.
आपसे देख ले से बैलून को.
There was a red balloon.
आपसे देखो बोले রঙ কলর
ব্লু বেলুন
আর তার সবুজ কলর
ছিল বেলুন
আর তার হলদিয়া কলর ছিল
হোয়াইট বেলুন
আর ধরা কলর ছিল
গ্রিন বেলুন
আর তার সবুজ কলর ছিল
অল কালারস অফ বেলুন
আর সব প্রকার বেলুন তাকে ঢাকা নীল এর মধ্যে ছিল
বাট देयर वाज নো ব্ল্যাক বেলুন
কিন্তু সেখানে কলা রঙের তাকে বেলুন ছিল
ওনলি আদার কালারস
কিন্তু অন্য সমস্ত রঙের কেবল ছিল
দ্য বয় ওয়াজ ভেরি ওয়ারিড হোয়াট হ্যাপেন্ড
আর সেই ব্যক্তিটি সেই যুবা ব্যক্তি দেখিল কোন কলা এই কলর কাই
হি ওয়েন্ট টু দ্যাট ম্যান
আর সেই ব্যক্তি যে বেদুন যে বিকুতে তার বাপ বলে
হি সেড আঙ্কেল
আর সেই যুবা ব্যক্তি তাই কইলে আর মামু মামু তে আঙ্কেল আঙ্কেল কইলে
ডু ইউ হ্যাভ ব্ল্যাক বেলুন
আর সে কইলে আপন তে কোড়া বেলুন কোড়া নম্বর বেলুন আছে কি
হি লুকড অ্যারাউন্ড এন্ড সেড
আর সে দেখিলে সবারে কইলে
He said no.
He said no.
So the boy was even more upset.
I'll say this: the chuba bhakti ke odhikar mano kharaab kar dile.
He had a question.
Aapke kono prashna mila?
He said, Uncle.
Ase koi ne mamu?
What the black balloons fly?
Aapko ei kolaar upar belun kono udibo nai ki?
What the black balloons fly?
Ei kolaar upar belun kono udi paribo nai ki?
Uncle smiled.
I'll say mamu takar se hasile.
And then son.
Ase koi ne po?
It is not the car.
এয়া কলর দেব রঙ দেব উড়ে নাই
ইট ইজ দ্য গ্যাস ইনসাইড দ্য ক্যাপসুল ব্যালুন ফ্লাই
এটা পাওয়ার আছে সেই পাওয়ারটা উড়ায়
ইট ইজ দ্য হোলি স্পিরিট দ্যাট মেক্স ইউ ফ্লাই
এয়া কি পবিত্র আত্মা যে কি আপনার মুখে
আছে সেই দ্য হোলি স্পিরিট ইউ উইল স্টার্ট ফ্লাই
আপনি যে পবিত্র আত্মা আপনার গ্রহণ করে আপনি উড়ে
যাবেন ইউ উইল বি নাম্বার 1 ইউ উইল নট বি দ্য লাস্ট
আপনার যে পবিত্র আত্মা সাইকেতে পড়িবে পৌঁছে দিবে নাই
গড ওয়ান্টস টু মেক ইউ দ্য হেড
প্রভু চাইবে আপনার তো হস্ত করিয়া পায়
নট দ্য টেইল
আর সে আপনাকে লাঙ্গুড়ে করে
আছে ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু মেক ইউ নাম্বার 1 ইন ইন্ডিয়া
আর সে চাইবে আপনার তো এই ভারতের
বিবাদ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু সিং দ্যাট অ্যাটমোসফিয়ার অফ কান্দামাল এন্ড ওড়িশা
আর সে চাইবে কান্দামাল ওড়িশার মধ্যে পরিবর্তন করিয়া পায়
ইউ প্লাস এভরিওয়ান হিয়ার
আর সে চাইবে প্রত্যেককে আশীর্বাদ করিয়া পায়
ইউ ওয়ান্ট অল দ্য চার্চেস টু গ্রো
সে চাইবে প্রত্যেক মণ্ডলীকে বৃদ্ধি হওয়া পায়
স্টার্ট প্রেইং
প্রার্থনা করে
What is the problem?
তেরে মুখে কোন
She said, I have cancer. I got shot. I started shivering. I have prayed for fever. I have prayed for all small things. But no cancer has come to me. Now a difficult problem has come in front of me. And I was worried. I said, you want me to pray for you? She said, yes, if you pray, I will be healed now. Shivering hand. I
put
it over the lady. I said, Lord, you love this lady. I don't know who she is. And she has a very bad disease called cancer. There is no treatment medically. Chemotherapy and radiation is no good. Years later, in another meeting in
Kottayam,
one lady came to me. Do you remember me? I said, no. You prayed for me in Trivandrum.